Periodontitis is a chronic inflammatory disease affecting the tissues that support the teeth. It is the sixth most prevalent inflammatory condition worldwide, afflicting 10% of adults. Periodontitis may lead to an increased risk for systemic conditions, such as cardiovascular disease, diabetes, rheumatoid arthritis, and Alzheimer's. Current treatments are inadequate and cannot prevent recurrence. In periodontitis, a dysbiotic biofilm in the subgingival area causes severe inflammation, which causes alveolar bone loss and may lead to tooth loss. Studies by Dr. Lambris and Dr. Hajishingalis have shown that complement is involved in the dysbiotic transformation of the periodontal biofilm, and also the inflammatory response that leads to destruction of the periodontal bone. The destructive effects of complement can be blocked by the C3 complement-targeted inhibitor, AMY-101, invented by Professor Lambris. These preclinical studies led to a clinical trial to assess the efficacy of AMY-101 in adults with periodontal inflammation. The treatment was given once a week for 3 consecutive weeks. Efficacy and safety were assessed for up to 90 days. AMY-101, given once a week for 3 weeks, was safe and reduced gingival inflammation at all time points. The effect was maintained for at least 90 days post-treatment. The difference of AMY-101 compared to placebo was significant at all time points. The gingival crevicular fluid levels of matrix metalloproteinases, which are indicators of inflammatory tissue destruction, were also significantly reduced. The ability of AMY-101 to mediate resolution of inflammation indicates its potential for an innovative, disease-modifying treatment option for periodontal diseases. The next step is a multi-center phase 3 trial of AMY-101.